the command and control leadership is dead. The support and guidance leadership is in. If we only keep telling our teams what to do, they will not grow, and that's failure of leadership. The real growth happens only when we allow our teams to make mistakes. And mistakes are not setbacks. They are setups for success, because only then we can handhold them, make them learn, and transform them into heroes. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below.